Alright, so I tried for about 5 minutes to break that thing. Still not wanting to break. I'm gonna go do some research online and make sure that this is the bolt that I'm trying to move. This sucker right here, I'm not gonna put it in, but it's in there so tight I can't move it. And I'm putting everything I got into it, so I'm gonna do some research online and see if that's really what I'm supposed to be taking off.